standing now. Arguing, trifling, difficult.
Hey y'all, I'm currently on my way to class. I'm kind of late, but I'm making it there. I couldn't really talk this morning. I wanted to speed up this morning since I did just do like a get ready with me doing the same exact thing. So today I'm just gonna be doing a college day of my life. I have 3 classes today. I have 1 class at 8, another class at 9:30, and 1 at 2 o'clock. So it's not that busy, but I'll see y'all when I get in class. Hey y'all, I just got out of class really early. So I do have class at 9:15, so I'm about to head to that building and just do work from the last class, cause that class is really confusing. I'm confused, I might need to get a tutor. If anybody know physical science, let me know. Cause I'm just terrible at math in general and there's a lot of math involved. So it's just, it's too much. But yeah, I'm about to head over there and yeah. I can't believe I forgot this in the first place. I was so mad I forgot my chargers because my iPad was dying in my first class, which was 8 a.m. in the morning. I was like, what the hell? Should have charged it last night, but no, that's my fault. I'm getting in my car. I miss my baby. I haven't drove her in a minute just because, like, I'm running out of gas. I had 23 here last time I was in here. And my money's kind of low, so I have 21 miles in my car. That's just great. I'm back. I just got out of my second class, and I couldn't take any videos in there just because she doesn't allow any phones at all, or you're in trouble. So I wasn't about to get in trouble with that. But I'm about to go to Starbucks just to get me a little drink and to study with my friend a little bit. I'm about to head over there. It's literally 2 seconds away, but it's freezing outside. It's literally freezing. If anybody takes my parking spot, because there's rarely any parking over here, and it's too cold. It's too cold to be walking. Oh my god, this person is just waiting for my parking spot right here. Yeah, my parking spot is gone. It's gone. I mean, if you could move out the way a little bit, that would be great. Oh, I think that's my friend that I'm supposed to be sitting with. Remy, she's right in front of me right now. Oh, her curly hair. Oh, her parking is so booty. Come on, Remy. Your parking is terrible! I can't. at a Starbucks. I was there with my friend, but she left early because she had class at 12:30. But I do have class in like 5 minutes, so I'm about to head over there. What class is this? It's like another English class. It's pretty easy. We'll probably get out early. And I guess I'll let y'all know what I do after that, or I'll see you in class.
Now we're definitely a whole lot more reliable.
Informer magazine.
The what?
Game Informer.
Okay.
This gives you updates on what's in the gaming.
Physically, or do you actually read a tribute of British Vogue and so forth, and to actually have those intermingle depending upon where you are in the world?
Hey y'all, I'm in the store with my friends. We got Brie. She getting a free meal. With her attitude. We got AJ. She just got her hair done. She thinks she's cute.
I am.
Okay. Brie, stop being shy.
I'm not shy.
What? Kick him.
Hi guys, my name is Kennedy.
Hampton intro.
Go to Hampton. I'm not giving my full intro. I'm a cybersecurity major.
Okay.
If you are a bachelor, I am definitely looking for you.
Okay.
Yeah. Turn it off. You lost.
Anyway, I'm in the stew. Just got out of class. How's class? It was okay. It was nice. So what we doing later? What we doing later? No. I was talking about work. Yo, AJ is just staring at herself.
We got practice, and then we're gonna go see.
Oh yeah. We got cheer practice.
We are cheer sister before.
Oh, we need to go now.
We're going at 4:30.
Yeah, okay, we're going to the hospital at 4:30 to visit our cheer sister, and then we have practice at
the confirmed time.
I already said all of this.
6 o'clock, 6 to 8, I think. So
yeah,
because right
now people are
just no, yeah, you're good. That's what we're doing later today.
Tell the people what you got from Chick-fil-A. Yep.
Okay. So I got chicken nuggets, some fries, and Sprite. Okay, I look a little messy. The presentation looks messy. But yeah, and I got like my little Netflix.
And she got iPad kid, so she got her little video out. Anyway, I got the same thing, but 12 count because I'm hungry.
No, she's fat. That's what it is.
Anyway, and this is the DMV combination right here. I learned this from somebody at school. What's this called? Chick-fil-A sauce and Polynesian sauce. This should torch y'all. It's good. Anyway, yeah.
Oh my God, y'all can't touch me. What? Y'all can't touch me. Y'all can't. Hair done. I'm a hoorah. I'm a Hampton woman. And I'm a black girl. Please.
Bro. Anyway, here you go, Stone. Take the phone. This is Stone. It's my cousin right here.
I'm not done, no ass fat. What? Anyway.
I'm gonna flip everything out.
Here's Stone. Yup, say something.
Do good in life, y'all.
Do good in life. That's his little motto for today.
And stack your bread.
And stack your bread up. Get your money up, not that's your funny up.
Only requirement I have, because I'm staying where the niggas at, you gotta have money. If you a broke bitch, don't come
near AJ,
me.
I'm cutting this out. What a car at. Me and AJ are going to the library to check.
Oh, I haven't seen a little kid so long.
His outfit is so cute.
See, that's why, that's the only thing I hate about college. I can't see little humans.
My kid gonna have a full head of hair as soon as she come out the womb.
My baby's gonna have that nice hair. Where the white wig is at?
We at the library now, about to get our passwords fixed because they did not work. What's the reason?
Of course, if you don't mind.
Thank you. Yeah, no problem. So yeah. Ooh, Levo is left. Hey y'all, I'm back. I did just go to the library with AJ and we just got our passwords changed so we can start logging into the things we need to log into, which we couldn't do before, but we did that. And now I'm just back in my room, relaxing, trying to edit this video until 5 o'clock. It's currently 5 o'clock. Uh, it's 5 o'clock. We're supposed to be leaving to go to the hospital to visit a friend. But it's 5 o'clock, so hold on. Okay, so I am supposed to be leaving in a couple minutes. And yeah, I don't know what's planned for the rest of the day. I might go get food with my cousin after practice. I am extremely tired though, since I have been up since 7:30. I will get back to y'all. Probably not at the hospital though, because I'm not trying to have my phone out during that. But probably when I get to practice is when I'll see y'all next. Cause the feelings you ain't showing, poking at your clothes. Go put a sweater on or get a room. Forbidden fruit swimming in your juice. A lot of ways I can get to you, but my train of thought is trying to get you out. Hey y'all, I'm currently at cheer practice. I'm gonna get in trouble if I'm on my phone, but I'm at practice. Anaya, say hey. What? Because when I post this, you're going to be mad.
Too bad.
Asada.
Say hey. Anyway, Oh, Asada. Happy birthday. Anyway. Say hey, hey, hey. Oh. Yo. Yo. Kayla. Stop. See?
Because I love Kayla. Some of y'all just come here. I want to be cool. Some of y'all want to be in the
like, this was wrong with me. Okay.
She's an assistant manager to side. That's what she is.
And we get paid for none of this morning.
Huh?
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm back. I just finished with cheer practice, and then me, Adrian, and Maya went to Zaxby's to get some food because we were starving after practice. But I'm currently in the bathroom because my roommate is asleep again. She went to sleep a little early today, but this is exactly why I need a single, because I'm tired of coming in the bathroom to just talk when I don't need to do that. But yeah, I'm about to hop in the shower and just go to bed because I am really tired. Not that tired, but I'm just ready to go to bed. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I hope it was entertaining enough. This is only like my second video, so I'm trying to improve as much as I can. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye, guys.